So you are finally here, in this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down into the darkest depths of despair. The more its people clung to life, the more they suffered. Until they curse not the illness, but their fellow corrupted. Those who lived and festered, those who died. and the very last of them wish they had never been born at all. In a faraway place, a brilliant star eradicated disease. Before destroying the self-same lives it had saved. They tried to buy peace with fire and steel. And when one asked, "What is the point?" there were none left to answer. Where none remembered life's trials or its joys. So they created the kindest, most gentle of beasts. Its steps were light, and its gift was as painless as it was beautiful. In its golden glow, they all slept happily ever after.